in accordance with the judgment of the Senate as follows. 57. The nays are 43. Two-thirds of the Senate having tried Donald John Trump, former President of the United States, upon one article of impeachment exhibited against him by the House of Representatives,